Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my video. Hi guys, explosion way over the wall. Remember, I am straight. I am not a twiggy wang wang. I give the girl them kang kang in the V bang bang. I V bang bang in the girls them miggy kang kang. Alright, so remember, I am not what? I am not a twiggy wang wang. Here, I straight. I give the girl them the kang kang in a them V bang bang. So listen people, this is another version of the seasonal or permanent love. You know, I'm trying to give you about a couple more so to make you understand that I used to do it before. I used to live with female when I was young, and I could vouch for it for many other people that know me. I could have people you could call up right now and ask them what I'm saying if I don't know what the hell I'm saying. I know what I'm saying. In this video now, I'm talking to the girls there, man. Don't be a gold digger. Be a biller. Listen, one more time. Don't be a gold digger. Be a biller. Now, this video now for all the girls there, man. Please, man. I see a lot of girls that go to school and have an education. Strong-minded woman, come from good home, right? And a lot of them like want fast money. And what they don't realize, with the brain they got, they could go get a real estate license like this right here. See that? Real estate license. See that right here? You cut a deal, you can maybe make 50 grand or 30 grand if you want. Just all you gotta do is work and get your damn license. This is just one of them you could use with your cranium. Cranium, that's how you build. You understand? And the girls them that want things too fast, yo, listen, you could go use your brain and get things done fast. You understand? There's a tons of other things you could do. Oh, you want a Benz? Or you like a Range Rover, Ferrari, and Bugatti? Do you know that if you go to school and finish up, you could own your own 2030 Bugatti if you want? If you go to school, and when you go to school, you might not get hired for the degree that you go for. Girls, don't be a gold digger, be a biller mindset. Yeah, and that mindset that you get from the university or from the college, you could take it and build a business within the world. Understand? Instead of you flaunting your body here and there and there. But if that's what you want to do, I'm not saying that you're not supposed to do that. Understand? It's gonna be hard trying to do that anyway, because you're gonna get tackled from the men and the force of society gonna attack you. Understand? So if you want a diamond chain, like this ain't nothing. This is a little diggy. This is a little ticky glow bling. You understand? If you want the Rolex watches, if you want one of them shiny cars, you want to live large and big, ladies worldwide, young girls that coming out of high school and coming out of college, use your goddamn education and get anything you want. You understand? If you do not have the drive to like go get things for yourself, go get a goddamn job that's pay, or take up a trade that pay. Slow it down, you know, like slow down. You understand? Don't be a dummy wang wang. You understand? Stop being a dummy wang wang and be a biller. Biller up, girls. Biller up. You have to biller up. You understand? And I notice a lot of you become gold digger. This is what they're calling you now in the 21st century time. Listen, I am not mad to all girls that go for their money, or any girl that strip or shake their booty to do what they have to do to get their money. I already know that some of you are going to have to do this for the dollar. Like this here, you're going to do what you got to do for the U.S. dollar. This is the U.S. dollar. This is $60 right here. You're going to do what you got to do for $1,000 of this. You understand? But all I'm trying to tell you is, if when you go digging, what you go digging for? What you digging for? You're digging for a car. You're digging for a boot. You're digging for a watch. You're digging for a chain. You're digging just for a car. You're just digging for sex. You're just digging for because the dude look cute. What are you digging for? You understand? Because a lot of you girls caught up doing gold digging, but you digging for nothing. All you're doing is just get ram, you get kong kong, and then, oh, I dump you over there, slam bang. You understand? You don't want that. You understand? You don't want to be a stupid gold digger. If you're going to be a gold digger, you have to be a smart gold digger. Understand? If you're going to be digging, digging for a house. If you're going to be digging for a business. If you're going to be digging, don't dig for grands and two grand. dig for millions. You understand? It's a different way of gold digging. You understand? So, but I'm not advising you to go do digging in the wrong department. The best thing to do is have a villa man. You understand? Because once you have the villa man, you can do anything you want. And the only way to be a good biller is to get the goddamn education girls around the world. I don't care if you're from Puerto Rico, from Mexico, from the Caribbean, Jamaica, Sheffield, Brooklyn, Queens, Manhattan, and wherever you're from, Africa, Germany, you know, UK, Japan, China. Stop being a gold digger and be a biller. Understand? Reach out for your own. You understand? Nothing like your own. If you come up in your home where your parents don't have shit, you could have things. You understand? But you have to have your mindset for it. But you know, if you notice that if you have the drive to build something for yourself and do something for yourself, you got to realize you're going to have to separate yourself from your family to help your family. So you're going to have to figure out a way to get away from them, build up yourself, and come back and help them. You understand? Especially if you come from a poor community and a poor family. You understand? Most girls that come from poor community, they want to shake their ass for money. They want to go to the club and do it for money. Some go to college and get the money and everything, get the degree and everything. And when they go to the college and get their money and everything, like, the degree up and all that, and then they try to get a job, they have to stop doing stripping, or they stop shaking their booty, or they stop doing porn. And a lot of these girls that you see shaking their booty and doing that hoeing thing around, guess what they do? They have a goddamn good education, but they can't find a good job. So I'm talking to you now. If you got the education and you're stripping and you're doing all that, what you do for to make your money, take that education and build something with it. You understand? You maybe open up your own strip joint. Understand? That's what I'm trying to tell you. Run your own shows with the education that you got. Just get a business, go down to the city and just fly a business. Go online and figure out how to start your own business. Easy to do it. Understand? You want to build? So I want to start my own internet business. I want to start a car service business. I want to start a strip club business. It's right there online. Just put it in there. Read up on it. Use the education power that you get in school and become someone. You understand? Especially if you're the girl that like want to drive the big Ferrari and the Benz and all that. You understand? So remember, ladies, don't be a gold digger. What you gonna be? A biller. And right below my videos, man, I want to check out my videos, man. If you see my videos, I want you to pass them around. And every video I got, all of them talkers do one like that. You understand? The whole military on earth do a video like me. Understand? So hi guys, explosion way over the wall. Remember, I am straight. I am not a twiggy wang wang. I give the girl them the kang kang in the v bang bang. All right, people.